for the defense, Miss Evelyn Nesbitt.
Hello, gentlemen. Wee! Wee! You're a mer. I was once the lady friend of Stanford White.
He's a famous architect.
Yes, that's right. He put me on a velvet swing and made me wear, well, hardly anything. Ruined at the age of 15, Your Honor. Then I went and married Mr. Harry the eccentric millionaire.
Oh! Oh!
Harry's a jealous man.
Bang! Bang!
That was the end of Stan.
Who? Who?
Your Honor, be fair. My Harry went crazy, I swear.
Second balcony. My younger brother was leaning far over the railing, hoping his goddess would notice him. One night, he almost fell. Evelyn caught sight of him and smiled, and life was suddenly wonderful and full of delicious possibilities.
Oh! Oh! Harry must not be hung! Bang! Bang!
Let's have that verdict sung!
No!